Steve, the question to start. This is going to go into a game rewind here earlier on the drive. This was another fourth and one, but they got the Seahawks to jump off sides. So they actually snapped it and went for a fourth down. Then they did the hard count to get them off sides, and now they're in the end zone. Andrews, for what it's worth, one touchdown catch away from tying the all-time franchise receiving touchdown record. Todd Heap has 41 touchdown catches in the Ravens record book. Mark Andrews one away from
spot 47.
Back foot throw, and he gets enough of it to get to Terry McLaurin. Nice job by Howell. I thought that was an awkward looking pass, not stepping into it, but that one went for 26 yards and a big chunk play for the Commanders, who are in business. Lamar loses the football momentarily and then scoops it back up to cover it. But a scary looking play for the Ravens, who